Hello, this is Sean with Blade Mate Lawn Care. Now this section is the driveway. Today I'm going to make it my business to expose this driveway. We'll be right back. Now I do believe this might be the end of the driveway. Yeah, just that part there, just enough to kind of get a small car in. I may or may not yet seem to be corrected. Anyway, we'll keep going and see what we find. There's the path. Made space here just to back my ute up, and it just saves the distance between my gear, my equipment, and carting stuff out to the rest of the yard. So my plan, I'm just gonna have to blaze a trail through here. I know it looks pretty, but if you're ducking your head for spiders like this one here, and anything can kind of just fall out of these bushes, it's not very safe for people trying to pass through here. Oh, how exciting. There's the path. All right, let's expose that.
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you.
ready to crack on, finish the job. Let's have a look around, but first of all, let's just not walk into this. There's lots of these around the yard. Not sure if you can see it, but it's a spider web and they are everywhere. I cleared out this area here. It's starting to grow back a little bit. I'll make sure I give that another cut before I go. And that's good. Looks like the client has been out here doing some gardening as well. So that always makes me feel a little bit chuffed when you actually see that people are able to start using their yard after you come and do a clean up for them. Oh, a little bit nasty. A little bit of spray. Let me just show you why I'm whippersnipping the yard first. So you can see here, all the heavy, wet, dense grass that's been pushed down and flattened. A mower would struggle to pick that up and cut it. It'll really only kind of cut to its own height. And if you drop it down lower, then you just put a lot of strain on the mower. And I have time, so I might as well just, you know, go through here and blast it with the whippersnipper first. Okay, so I'm a bit over an hour in. Made a bit of progress. Gone down there. All this stuff is gonna get taken at the tip. I'm not gonna leave any of this here. Yeah, so I really only just got just what you see. And of course I'm gonna go through here afterwards with a rake and a mower and tidy it up. But we'll just continue blasting through here with the whippersnipper first.